The building construction officially started. First, the building sites were prepped and laid out. Next is the excavation removal of the soil at the laid out building sites. The foundation and block layering were started. The first building is erected. The bricklayers are laying blocks for the subsequent buildings. Here, the project manager and building engineer were reviewing the completed work so far. Corrections or adjustments were modified as needed.